both men leapt from the tower. They were the first mortals ever to fly. Icarus was overwhelmed with the ecstasy of flight, and overcome with the feeling of divine power that came with it. Daedalus could only watch in horror as Icarus ascended higher and higher, powerless to change his son's dire fate. When the heat from the sun melted the wax on his wings, Icarus fell from the sky. Just as Daedalus had many times ignored the consequences of defying the natural laws of mortal men in the service of his ego, Icarus was also carried away by his own hubris.
Councils of government, we must guard against the acquisition of unwarranted influence by the military-industrial complex.